For the first time in Northwestern Medicine, surgeons performed a kidney transplant while the recipient was still awake.
WGN Shannon Halligan is explaining why this procedure was so groundbreaking.
Yeah, imagine a life-saving transplant surgery performed while someone is still awake, and then that person being able to walk out of the hospital the next day. That's exactly what this kidney transplant recipient celebrated today.
Are you awake, John? Your renal failure is cured, my friend.
This was the moment when John Nicholas of Chicago successfully received a kidney transplant. It was the first time at Northwestern Medicine where surgeons performed this kind of procedure while the patient was fully awake.
It took less than 2 hours, and John was discharged and able to walk out of the hospital less than 24 hours later. A normal hospital stay at Northwestern Medicine for a kidney transplant is about 2 to 3 days, and nationally, about 5 to 7 days.
Doctors used a single spinal anesthesia shot, similar to what is used for cesarean sections. This option could open the door to increase access to transplantation for patients who are high risk to undergo general anesthesia.
Now, on the other hand, when patients receive general anesthesia, they're under a lot more medication. It requires an intubation and is overall more invasive than an injection in the back.
The 28-year-old patient said he felt great immediately after the procedure.
I've been up and walking and all that really since the first day after the surgery.
And he's been cleared to eat his favorite food again, pizza, which was hand-delivered by a very special surprise guest, his best friend and kidney donor who traveled from Virginia.
Oh my gosh, Patrick!
Good to see you. I brought you a pizza.
Thank you.
Holy. It's good to see you, man.
A life-saving surgery that could soon become life-changing for even more patients in need.
Give an incredible gift to a friend is always a good feeling in your heart, and the fact that it contributed in some sort of small way to this incredible medical advancement is just kind of the icing on the cake, really.
John said before the transplant, he had to limit his salt intake, so now he's looking forward to enjoying pizza and having more energy to ride his bike around Chicago.
Great story. Yeah, I love it. Incredible. Thank you, Shannon.